don't care who likes it or not. As long as we know it's the truth. As long as we know it's the truth.
Man, I hate rap, but if the shoe fits, wear it. I become a freak of nature, all the kids stare. Who walk around bumping raw with the shit blaring, saying fuck school and dropping out like a miscarriage. I'm embarrassed and I'm ashamed I played a part in this devilish game, making your common sense perish. But I ain't taking the full blame, cause most of you chumps running around here ain't never had strict parents. All of your brain cells rotten from weed. You feeling like if you ain't got it, life's not as complete. You having sex with every motherfucking body you see, with a past so dark that Satan to jump out of his seat. But still you out in these streets thinking you hot as can be, without the knowledge to lead. So you just follow the sheet, making sure your lame swag is all polished and clean, while your favorite rapper's like, yeah, he got it from me. You been brainwashed by a fake life that you used to living. When I say the word fun, what do you envision? Probably drinking and smoking out with your crew and chilling with clueless women. You trying to bang bump a new edition. Is that all you think life really is? Well, if so, then you're a fucking idiot. I honestly feel like grabbing your head and hitting it. Matter of fact, you don't even deserve a brain. Give me it! Do you even have any goals aside from bagging these hoes and packing the ball? Well, let me guess, no. You're only in school because your parents make you go, and all you do is play beer pong and hang out with the bros. Yo, society's got you living for a whack cause. You're a fucking adult with no skills at all. You don't read any books or play ball. You don't draw, you literally do nothing at all. Still you fiend for the glamorous fruits you don't have, cause you idolize rappers that do. And all they say is I got money in a stack to the roof. And now you think that it's gonna magically just happen to you? How? Your lazy ass don't commit to labor. You pick something up, dry it out, and put it down 2 minutes later. Then you complain about your life cause it ain't getting catered. Now whoever tries to call you on your bullshit's a hater. You wanna succeed, you have to try. And one day you'll get older and regret it all cause you can't provide. Your friends are lowlifes, don't act surprised. Look, just cut the bad fruit off of the tree. Make the sacrifice. Girls, stop acting like you want a guy with traits like Romeo. Bitch, that's a fucking lie.
You always talk about how every man's faking. You can't take it and you want something real.
Shut up, tramp, save it. Twice a week you put on your makeup and damn bracelets and head to the club half naked with your ass shaking. Pulling a lowlife nigga who claim he cash make it till you let him hit and find out he work at the gas station. One of them niggas got you pregnant and you can't raise it. But you caused it. Your actions made a fat statement. You want Romeo to act patient and stop fronting like he in the club posted in the back waiting. It's the club where guys put on a new persona after they get loaded with a few Coronas. They always shouting and wild out with habits that very few condone them. Then they look for beautiful brainless bitches like you to bone them. Then when they leave you, you cry and cry, talking about, oh my god, I can't find a guy. I've spent so many years and I've tried and tried. Why am I even on earth? I should die. You want Romeo, you're not worthy. You're cockthirsty, you're nasty and probably got herpes. Sometimes the secret to find is to stop searching. Try a new formula cause your last one's not working. The term real niggas publicly used, and I need to know what it means, cause I'm fucking confused. Are you one for always busting your tool with nothing to lose and something to prove? The homies up in your crew, is it because you selling drugs to get loot and brag about how you done been shot and stabbed like it's fun to be you? But your life's a struggle, right? And you just hustling through. Nah, you hamster ass nigga, you just stuck in the loop. Man, why do black people gotta be the only ones who can't evolve? Cause you in the streets acting like a Neanderthal. It's clear you can't stand the law. You lost as an abandoned dog, and all you interested in is fighting, rapping, and basketball. I can't even fuck with you, cause if we out in public, you gon' get caught stealing some shit and get my ass in trouble too. You'll get old and be nothing. Living life in these streets, thugging and starting shit with anybody, mean mugging. Look at you, a real nigga, thinking your life's cool. Girls used to turn me down for guys who were like you, till you grab their heart and shove a spearhead right through. Then they regret it because it wasn't the right move. Your real nigga talk seems bogus. A real nigga don't brag about being real as long as he knows it, and his future doesn't seem hopeless. A real nigga stays out of jail, handle shit and he keeps focused. To all you rappers whose soul is out in the wrong, you inspire the issue I wrote about in this song. You go to pal on the young who roam around in the slums. See, this is what happens when rap's overcrowded with bums. Hope the hour is long when I'm rolling out with your tongue. The man above is my guide, you know the power is strong. All you menace and freaks are only in it for cheese, and the mass control limit was breached. Fuck hip hop. They only in it for cheese, and any eyewitness can see they purposely making the innocent weak. My existence on this planet's for you. I ain't only here to benefit me. Yeah, we need to make a change while there's still time. It is hard, and sometimes I struggle trying to reveal mine. I can guide you if you feel blind. I just need you to be willing to journey into my ill mind.
We don't care who likes it or not, as long as we know it's the truth. As long as we know it's the truth.
This is the part where the song goes off and the combo stop and the bomb goes. Check it. Catalog. every track I'm on. Ghost hashtag motherfucking pass it on. The truth is in your face, but it's camouflage. Can't sleep on that like an Adderall. Couple obstacles and a rocket launcher. Can't stop the monster. Gotcha, hasta la vista. Hasta pronto, vano. Solo es muerto, lo siento, no hablo. Sharks in the water getting slaughtered. Cause an artist in the genres rearranging faces harder than Picasso. Bitch. It's a problem, hotter than a sauna. Thermometer filled with lava during summer in the Congo. Starving at McDonald's with a dollar, hollering at the drive-thru box to stop serving Monsanto.
Welcome to McDonald's. For an extra dollar, would you like to buy a bomb followed up by swallowing a cockroach?
Sure.
For another dollar, you can supersize the product and add a side of irony to your number one combo.
We should kill the television. Don't ask me any questions. They kill us in the name of a profit. We kill them in the name of a profit. Killing in the name of a profit.
Killing
in the name. Killing in the name of a profit.
Killing
in the name of a profit. Killing in the name of a profit. Not talking about Muhammad, I'm talking about a dollar. Take the underground in exchange for the industry. Fame in exchange for a changed identity. Fuck that, I'll erase my name from your memory. Then spit a conscious message and I bet you will remember me. Coming through your speakers while you're sleeping in your leather seat. Creeping right behind you in a scream masking everything. Looking like an entity, crawling like a centipede. Rocking every block in the immediate vicinity. Tripping all my thoughts as I'm sipping on the Hennessy. Synergy surging through my veins to infinity. It'll be literal misery depending on the position of the subliminal picture they're sending me. Through the television set with the message of centuries of knowledge getting demolished by essentially emptiness. Pay attention to the tension. Did I mention the tension? Tension release. We should kill the television. Don't ask me any questions. They kill us in the name of a prophet. We kill them in the name of a prophet. Killing in the name of a prophet.
Killing
in the name. Killing in the name of a prophet.
Killing
in the name of a prophet. This is the part where the song goes off and the combo stop and the bomb goes drop. This is the part where the song goes off and the combo stop and the bomb goes drop. Every track I'm on. Ghost hashtag motherfucking pass it on. The truth is in your face, but it's camouflage. Can't sleep on that like an Adderall. Couple obstacles and a rocket launcher. Can't stop the monster. Gotcha, hasta la vista. Hasta pronto, vano. Solo es muerto, lo siento, no hablo. Sharks in the water getting slaughtered. Cause an artist in the genres rearranging faces harder than Picasso.
Bitch.
It's a problem, hotter than a sauna. Thermometer filled with lava during summer in the Congo. Starving at McDonald's with a dollar, hollering at the drive-thru box to stop serving Monsanto.
Welcome to McDonald's. For an extra dollar, would you like to buy a bomb followed up by swallowing a cockroach?
Sure.
For another dollar, you can supersize the product and add a side of irony to your number one combo.
Pay attention to the tension. Did I mention the tension? Tension release. Pay attention to the tension. Did I mention the tension? Tension release. Pay attention to the tension. Did I mention the tension? Tension release. Pay attention to the tension. Did I mention the tension? Tension release. Change, change to market Obama. Change you can believe will offer you nada. The same global elite are dropping them dollars. Republic of the puppet, the heart of the monster. Uganda and Gaza are products of anonymous economists and politicians calling the shots. Would you last if it happened tomorrow? Running down your block from an all-black chopper. Zoom, zoom like you hopped in a Mazda. Top chopped off, spotlight shined on ya. Drive faster, they're starting to catch up. Get a megaphone, start yelling your ass off.
This ain't Germany, if you came to murder me, I'm going to the top, so you better aim vertically.
Okay, certainly, this ain't brain surgery. Just change the teleprompter like I'm Ron Burgundy.
Put your hands up if you happen to follow and want a song talking about popping the bottles. Watches and models, I'm not gonna bother. Got us a problem, can't stop it tomorrow. Eric, put your hands up if you happen to follow and want a song talking about popping the bottles. Watches and models.
That's what I call fear-mongering.
Pessimism, repetition.
Communism, terrorism.
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 Historical reminiscence, because this is repetitious. It's the new world order in the 60th edition. The mission isn't different if it's Hitler to the Clintons or the politicians sitting in trilateral commissions. The president's position has never been our decision. It's been given with permission in a one-party system. You think there's competition in between the opposition, but from Bush to Obama, there really isn't a difference. They wish to kill victims of the police state system, so I spit out bars to free us from the prison.
I can sound pop to bait you in, then spit real talk like a bait and switch. Take those kids who never gave two shits and make them give one just based on this. Listen, new Rockefeller, old ambitions. They're all terrorists by their own definitions. Give a little kid a missile in the Middle East. Tell them it's a competition to see who can live the least. They own television, that's why they don't mention the fact that Tower 7 was controlled demolition. Those in suspicion must be code for magicians, cause those sons of bitches were at home in their kitchens. Funding the mission of the opposition, giving them guns and getting shot by our own ammunition. Turn off your television, because they won't mention the fact that Tower 7 was controlled demolition.
You can call me crazy, but go look it up. On 9/11, Tower 7 fell without getting touched.
The youth, the truth was never taught by the enemy, and it won't be. The real power is always the entity you don't see. Subconsciously, planted in your head is where it wants to be. Thousands of media powers owned by three companies. 85% of the whole planet in darkness. Spend millions on sports teams while the homeless are starving. Nobody wants to protest, rally a picket, but it's a line around the corner for them concert tickets. Soldiers dying every day, you keep sending them out. I wanna send 5,000 killers to Zimmerman's house. The Rockefellers and the Bush family in the same box, G. Henry Ford, all of them supported the Nazis. Members of the Tea Party still telling black jokes. You wearing the clothes, but the designer hates black folks. Reporters wanna get dirt, sound bites and excerpts. CNN must mean corrupt news network. Lost every dime you had, riding with the wrong stock. Made in USA is dead, China got it on lock. Lost your 401k and all the paper you was holding, cause you invested in something somebody else was controlling. They make it go up or down, rise high, fall deep. The market's manipulated by people on Wall Street. Talk about the Middle East like America's errorless university campus and movie theater terrorists. True devilish temperament, the government is infamous. Ask them what they do to Guantanamo Bay prisoners. They dominate the airwaves and lie to the listeners, presenting false information intended to condition us. The black man's thinking since slavery is the evidence. Most don't understand what the Willie Lynch letter meant. Centuries of self-hate and divisions of blacks. Now they twist the difference between racism and facts. We read the Declaration of Independence with blinders. There were 9 Freemasons among the 56 signers. In 1870, along came the Shriners, a higher order of masonry with a secret behind them. The sword on the logo, it speaks for itself, meaning anyone who tells the secret is put to death. Yeah. Who is Hiram Abiff? What's his true identity? The devil's agenda be to kill us mentally, continually. The wolf in sheep's clothing who fabricated divinity. The enemy who murders through lies, science, and chemistry. Trickery and industry. For power they forever plot. You went to war to fight for a freedom that you never got. Dirty chess moves executed by the hidden hand. Now they plotting on a way to go to war with Iran. Same game used again, same wicked methods born. Just like Paul Wolfowitz had done before a desert storm. The government is broke, they can't cater to your needs. Planned Parenthood persuading to kill your future seeds. The school system misleads, they money hungry savage vultures. If you chase degrees, you better get you one in agriculture. Now it's questions in the music, are you in that other mix? Why the hell you covering your eyes and throwing up the six? Did you give your soul away, a price that you cannot afford? Did you take from Satan what you could have got from the Lord? God is DNA,
baffling it might seem. His existence is rooted in the number 19. His origin comes from where the mathematics say it's from. D the fourth letter, N is 14, and A is 1. Who prevailed in the end, the divine or the evil? This war that's going on is for the minds of the people. Calamities keep increasing, world confusion bound to deepen. Nobody can take control of their surroundings if they sleeping. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Left side, right.